Amy has started painting the posts the other day, and they're starting to really come alive. A few more colors before they're totally complete, the bottoms. And then we're going to get to put in our railing that she's already painted. Not all of it, because I don't have all of it made, but a bunch of it. So it's going to be beautiful. Tedious, but beautiful.